I'm so excited for that. That was pretty sick. What's up? Today I'm going to be doing a unboxing video. I'm super stoked. Are you stoked too, baby? Okay, my dog's super stoked too. My Pierce the Veil vinyl that I ordered, that I'm super psyched about. If you guys didn't know, Pierce the Veil just released an album. It's called Misadventures. It's sick. I love it. It's awesome. You guys should definitely check it out. So yeah, let's open this. So excited. I kind of suck when I have to like try to open things with scissors. I'm not very good at it, but you know, make do. I'm so excited. Okay. I wish I could be like the Hulk and just like open it like crazy. Look at it, that's so cool. I've never actually gotten like a vinyl in the mail before, so that's kind of cool how it opens. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm like really excited. If you guys didn't know, when they started their like pre-sale for the vinyls and CDs and anything like that, the first 300, I wanna say, people to order, maybe it was a different number, I'm not really sure. I wanna say 300 though. People to order would get a signed Polaroid, and I'm like so freaking excited right now. I didn't know if it was gonna be just Vic and just signed by Vic. I didn't know if it was gonna be all the members, and this picture is so beautiful and it's signed by all of them, and I'm like so excited. Look at that, like that is so sick. Look at that. Oh my god, like I'm holding gold in my hand right now. I'm so excited. I can't even put into words my excitement for that. And then I got the vinyl. That's pretty cool. It has all the names on the back. Like in this, like kind of looks like it was like ripped out and then stuck on. This is the red vinyl. Woo! And free album download online, really, because I ordered the album before I bought this. Thanks, guys. But this is what the outside cover, that's awesome. It's actually like 3D. I don't know if you guys can see that, but like it's 3D. It's not just printed on here. Like I can actually feel like the different textures on it. That's awesome. Sick job on that, guys. If you guys don't know the whole like story of this album cover, I can do a video on that if you want, or you guys can look it up either way, but there's like different meanings behind every object that's placed in this. So yeah, and then of course all the songs are on the back. Woo! I love these little sheets like that have the lyrics on them. That's so cool. Okay, so this is what the front of the little like page looks like. And then it has a little island on it, and then some lyrics start, and then the rest of the lyrics are right here. I don't know, I just wish I could like laminate these and like use them as like a mouse pad or like frame them or something. I love being able to like read the lyrics. Like, I don't know, I think this is so cool, like such a cool design to the actual album. Like, it's just very different and very unique. I like how they did this, like it's drawn. The album, I'm so excited. Look at that. Oh, it's like a beautiful like cherry red color, and it has all the songs on it. Look how beautiful that is. Like, I'm excited. Those are like the little praying hands. I'm so psyched. I'm excited as I could ever be right now. That Polaroid just like made my day, because I didn't know if I had been one of the first people or not, but I guess I was. I have no words right now. I am so excited. I am so excited for that. That was pretty sick. I'm so excited to like put this in my room, like next to my little Pierce the Veil wall. I actually have like, the theme of my room is like surf, because I have like surfboards and stuff everywhere, but like one part of my wall is like Sleeping with Sirens and Pierce the Veil and like music related stuff. How freaking cute. I'm in love, guys. They all touched this photo. I'm just gonna be excited. So yeah, that was my Misadventures Pierce the Veil unboxing video. So psyched. Guys, I'm not kidding. Like, go check out that video. I don't know what I'm saying. Go check out that album. It's awesome. I guarantee it's one of those songs on there you're gonna love. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys go listen to them because they're sick and definitely my favorite band. So yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I guess I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!